If Bright was an avatar, the last Airbender character, she would be an Airbender.
I love.